Common Guy, my name's Dipper, back at you with another exciting video. Now, I got two things to talk about. So we're going to talk about one right now. School sent me something through the mail, but I wanted everybody to see it. Skull finally brought back apple, berry, and citrus back in pouches. Okay. Now, I've never tried Skull berry pouches, but, you know, I heard they weren't that great. Skull apple pouches, I never even tried. Skull citrus pouches, I did. But, that was a long fucking time ago, guy. So yeah, you know, it was a long time. So I figured I'd talk about that. Because they gave me two coupons. They gave me get $1 off one can, and second was get $2 off two cans. So that's pretty fucking cool. Second thing I want to tell everybody, I made a dip run today, and I'm taking a break, a log break from wintergreen. Yep. I got 5 cans of Grizzly Mint long cut, so I'm going to be dipping a lot of Grizzly Mint from here on out. There's 4. And there's 5. Gale Speedway never prevails. So, that being said, I am my last can of Grizzly Wintergreen, so once I'm out of that, I'm gonna start a mint and see how I do. Who knows? I might be an everyday mint guy. Who knows? You know, all the taste of Grizzly Mint tastes amazing. Fucking minty breath every time, you know, it's great. Love it. So, hope you're packing something good there, boyo. All right, when it's still doing good. topic. Pouches. I don't think I ever told you guys what my favorite pouches are. Number one, Copenhagen men pouches. Number two, dark wintergreen pouches. I'm pretty fucking sure our school citrus pouches will be number three. And yeah. But very good wintergreen pouches. I never really cared for them, but whatever. Fuck it. I'll still fucking dip them. You know? I'll fucking dip anything. I'll dip anything. No. Skullberry, kayak grape, Klondike wintergreen. But yeah. So anyways, that's the news for me on my end. Shout out time. Wisconsin retired farm boys, Jason, Josh, Stevie, Will with Tim, and there is Josh. By the way, the bunny was you guys to tell you how Luna's doing and whatnot. Number two, Demon Avengers, James E. Dippin, Buck Force, Flame Snuff Cannon Trio, and Jekyllfur, and UT Southpaw. Alright guys, take care, have a great day.